sleeping more, you think? More than your normal? It doesn't hurt us. What happened? It might be that the cancer that probably spread to your brain, and that that's just a guess. I don't know. And that's making you a little bit more confused, and it's harder for you to really get the words out when you say something. And that's hard because you have the words there, but it's frustrating because you can't get them out. But I know what you say. I understand what you mean. And we all understand what you mean. And I know it's hard for you because you like to say some things, and sometimes instead of 5 sentences, you get 2 words out. But I need you to be patient with yourself. And just take it slowly. And if you have any words, let us know. Everybody wants to know what you want, what you feel, what you think. So we can help. We cannot help if we don't know if there is a problem. I know you have a great weekend with your family, and sometimes when you have lots of activity, lots of visitors, you have a few days after that when you are really, really, really tired because you spend all your energy visiting. So you need to give yourself enough time. If you feel you want to sleep, then close your eyes and sleep. It's okay. Sometimes you have to give yourself permission to just rest. It's okay to rest. You know, I used to come see you every single day, now I come every 3 days. I feel like you're kicking me out of your house.
I know.
But that's good because then you don't have to wait for me every single day. You can spend that time with your family. That's better. That's a lot better. Instead of seeing a mean nurse that's always doing something with you. I still come to see you. See, like today I don't have to come. I don't need a reason to come see you. I don't need any reason to come see you. Well, I'll come back tomorrow anyway, because tomorrow we have to do the wound dressing. We have to change that dressing. So I'll come and see you tomorrow. I can't help it. I got so used to coming every day.
It makes me cry.
It makes you cry? What makes you cry? That I want to come see you? Thank you. stole them. I'm jealous. I think you said they are what, vacation time? That's what they're?
Yes, that's what the color is called.
I'm gonna go and look for vacation time nail polish because it's such a lovely color.
Really?
It's very nice. And you have beautiful nails.
Yeah.
See, that's the problem. I don't think it's the color. I think it's your nails that are so good.
Your nails are good.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's good calcium.
You want to get up? Or do you want to go? Do you want to just sit up, or you want to get up and go somewhere?
Sit back up.
Do
you want to get up and go to the bathroom? Do you want to go to the bathroom? No? Just sit back.
It's good sometimes to change positions. You get tired of just laying down.
Yeah.
I love your robe. It looks so comfy.
You want to sit back, huh?
Just sit like this for a while.
Okay.
So I don't want to have my back against somebody.
You hungry? You don't want something to eat?
Will you get me a drink?
Yeah.
And I want it just to want for my tubes. Only one.
Okay. Here, hold that.
Are you sitting okay? Because it looks like you are kind of.
It's been a little while since we've taken this, too. We might want to let's see.
Leslie, do you have any pain right now? Do you feel like you need to take some of this medication? Would you like to? About how much are you using of this?
You know, like
0.25
times a day. I mean, how much you mean?
Yeah.
Yeah, the smaller amount.
The smaller amount, okay.
Yeah.
Because she said she would like some now.
Okay.
There. Just put it under your tongue. That's it. And I know you don't like the taste of it. Medication never tastes good.
Yeah.
I'll hold it.
I think we'll get that morphine today.
Which one?
The morphine. You know, I talked to you about it yesterday.
You didn't get it yet?
This is the last pill. Next to the last pill.